Welcome back to another good game, and today we are opening 10 red PvP cells and see what I get. I made it to S rank, so let's open them one and one. Okay, I want 3 star abilities, I want 2 star abilities, and I want ISOs. Okay, so far, Pantaleep. Okay, yeah, but the 6 gold cells I got, the one from the daily and the 5 from the tournament, I got only 2s and 3s in. So yeah, I had horrible luck there. So let's hope for, you know, better luck in these cells. Okay, let's go for ISO baby, spin that cell while my DJ revolves it. 1 star ability. Okay, let's not chant and see if it works better. You never know. 3 star coordinator, that would have been awesome if it was 4 or 5 star. Nowadays, when you get more ISOs from ISO shards from the ISO cells, it's like, I want 4 or 5, otherwise it can, you know, be. So, but at least, you know, it's not bad. Okay, duplicate. Okay, let's open. Come on! Come on! Show me some love! 3 star ability! 2 star abilities! 3 star coordinated again. Okay, guys, so far I haven't had the best of luck here, actually. Since my RNG seed is like really bad. Oh, finally, a 2 star skill. It's like, a 2 star skill! let's see here now. Of course, a 1 star skill. Okay, I only have 3 lefts, and I've got horrid rolls so far. So let's hope for at least 1 5-star ISO, and at least 1 more 2-star. If I get 1 pull of the 3-star skill and get 1000 AP, I'm totally fine with, you know, pulling bad pulls like I did so far. So let's see what happens. Okay, I'm gonna chant as well now. ISO baby, spin that cell while my DJ revolves it. ISO baby, come on, 5 star. Okay, that's not actually bad. Belligerent 3 star is pretty hard to get. You can only get Belligerent from the PvP rewards. So getting Belligerent, that's not, you know, crappy, you know, tier 3 and 2 ISO shards is really, really good, actually. So it's not that bad, actually. Let's see the stats on it as well. Defense, accuracy, and health. Yeah, it's not bad at all, actually. Okay. ISO baby, spin that cell while my DJ revolves it. Oh my god, such a horrid pull! I got 2 one-star skills and 1 green skill. That's it. Jesus. Okay, the last one here. Come on. Give me something. Like worst ever, man. Yeah, and another 1-star skill. Wow. Okay, guys, this was like a horrid pull, man. Like super horrid. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna open my superior cell here just to comfort myself. I have most of the heroes, so it's no, you know, biggie. But I'm generally saving this. I had 4 saved, so when Captain America task came along, I just opened 3. I didn't need to spend gold or anything. But I feel so, you know, down now by the horrid pulls. So I'm gonna open one. I can't get a hero, but at least I can get a 3 star skill. Yeah, I got a 2 star skill anyway, so 200 more AP. I feel a little bit better now. Anyway, guys, that's it for now. I'm just gonna show you my Black Panther, my Civil War Black Panther. I got him up to level 30. And show you his ISO slots, in case you didn't get him. His ISO slots are 2 green, 1 blue, 2 purple, 1 red, 1 white, and 1 yellow. As you can see, I have him with the Indomitable, Experimental, Impenetrable, and Barricading. I would like to take off the Indomitable set for the alert, but I couldn't, you know, make it work with ISOs, you know, coloring and, you know, with good ISOs. I even had to put in a 2 Experimental there, because I didn't find any better. So, you know, I'm gonna go with this for now. And if I see that I see a lot of stealthy Angelas, I am going to change Indomitable to alert and just take the hit on the stats because I really need to take her out straight away with Warrior King and give her 80% less damage. I also want to increase his speed a bit, so I'm probably gonna see if I can mech around and, you know, get his speed up a little bit, because I want him to go as much as possible before Anila. Also, by the way, when anybody attacks, you get 15 insight on him. If they do an AoE attack that hits 3 people, you get 45 insight. 25 insight per attack. And if it hits 3 people, boom, you get 75 insight. When the opponent has a physical debuff, it actually goes up due to this passive to 40 insight per attack. So, yeah. An AoE attack from somebody that has a physical debuff gives him a turn straight away. Super awesome. I love it. And generally speaking, with 40, you know, you need to 3 attacks to get your 1 extra attack, so he's really speedy, and I like it. I'm gonna probably do a review on him later on, but that's it for me now. Take care, everybody, and I hope you have luck with your PvP pools. I know I didn't, so I hope somebody else has. Take care, everybody, and until next time, have a good game.